I'm sorry, but the systems are down. We have to postpone all surgeries today.
What? We can't connect to the database. The diagnostic equipment is offline. Nothing works.
No, that's not acceptable. This patient needs a thrombectomy.
Welcome to the Healthcare Intersection. We will explore everything related to healthcare and why it matters to you in a few minutes or less. Click on the subscribe button to access our content. Cybersecurity is a critical issue in today's digital age, and nowhere is it more important than in the field of healthcare. The sensitive nature of medical information makes healthcare a prime target for cyber attacks, and the consequences can be dire. Ransomware attacks, where hackers encrypt a victim's files and demand payment to restore access, have become a common tactic in the healthcare industry. These attacks can cripple hospitals and clinics, putting patient care at risk and leading to costly downtime. In today's digital age, healthcare organizations are increasingly reliant on technology to store, process, and transmit patient information. However, this also makes them vulnerable to cyber attacks. Cybersecurity in healthcare is becoming a critical issue as healthcare organizations are increasingly targeted by cybercriminals seeking to steal sensitive patient information and disrupt operations. Cyber attacks can come in many forms, such as malware, phishing, and ransomware. These attacks can lead to the loss or theft of sensitive patient information, including personal identification numbers, social security numbers, and medical records. They can also disrupt the operations of hospitals and clinics, making it difficult for healthcare providers to deliver care to patients. Cybersecurity is especially important in healthcare because of the sensitive nature of the information being stored and transmitted. Patients trust healthcare organizations to keep their personal information private, and a breach of that trust can have serious consequences. In the past year, we've seen an increase in the frequency and sophistication of cyber attacks on healthcare organizations. These attacks can result in the loss of patient data, disruption of medical services, and even harm to patients. The potential impact of a cybersecurity breach in healthcare is not limited to just financial loss. In some cases, it can mean the difference between life and death. In an emergency situation, every second counts. If our systems are down or our medical equipment is compromised, it can have a direct impact on patient outcomes. To combat these threats, healthcare organizations must take proactive steps to protect their networks and devices. This includes regular software updates, employee training, and incident response planning. It's important for healthcare organizations to understand that cybersecurity is not just an IT issue, it's a business issue. It's about protecting patient data, ensuring continuity of care, and maintaining trust with the community. In today's digital age, cybersecurity is essential to the safe and effective operation of healthcare organizations. By taking proactive steps to protect their networks and devices, healthcare professionals can ensure the safety and well-being of their patients and communities.